was great to be a Tiger fan with a Georgia Peach and Wahoo Sam. They won the pennant 3 years in a row. Then Heilman led the squad, batting titles in years that were odd. Brick Stadium always had a hitting show. I'm talking baseball. Hank and Charlie slugging, Tiger baseball. Schoolboy did the chucking, Goose Gosling made opposing pitcher scream. Then Georgie Kelly came upon the scene. I'm talking baseball, the Motor City team. Well, Hal and Dizzy set him down, then K-Line won the batting crown. The year before, he had the right to vote. Charlie Maxwell's Sunday fun, Denny's year of 31. The sailing was great in 68 on the series boat. Talking baseball, Rocky, Norman, Willie, Tiger baseball. Mack all of Gates and Billy, Bruton, Heff, and Freehand, Harvey Keene. Lolich in the series winning three. I'm talking baseball, the Motor City's team. Now when you're talking Tiger baseball, Rusty and old Black Mike, Caesar seven hits in one. What would Mark the Bird have done? One Tiger had two slams in one game. Northrup was his name. Tigers have tradition, and Sparky's one ambition is to get them to the Classic in the fall. New names join the old, another team unfolds. They're a good bet with Morris and Chet, so let's play ball. I'm talking baseball, Trammell, Dave, and Lance, Tiger baseball. Kirk Gibson and the champ, Whitaker and Hebner on the scene. Wilcox and Aurelio have the steam. I'm talking baseball, the Motor City's team. Tiger baseball, the Motor City's team.
Motown, Motown, Motown.
I'm talking baseball, the Motor City team.
Motown, Motown, Motown.
Baseball, the Motor City team.